Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. Gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Whoa! Everyone to the gates! Charge!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Machines of the samurai often make ours look like toys. They learned much during their exodus, and from many different peoples. If they hadn't, they wouldn't be such a threat.
Thank you.
The sea fort of the samurai guarded one of the very few places in the mire where a fleet could safely come to shore. And it was an ancient place. Enthusiastic in their rebuilding. Defense for the samurai.
The battle was won. Only their commander remained.
Before the waters receded, that entrance was a canal. Imagine ships sailing through into waters that are now only swamp. The world has changed. Fort's commander was Fujikiyo, a samurai champion. His name had reached across the sea. Even the